أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. May peace, mercy and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. My dear brothers and sisters, today's topic is Iman. The word Iman is derived from the language Arabic, and the literal meaning of the word Iman is to believe, to trust or to have faith in. The Islamic fundamental faith includes seven major aspects of faith. We often recite from our childhood, Amantu billahi wa malaikatihi wa kutubihi wa rusulihi wal yawmil akhiri wal qadri khairihi wa sharrihi minallahi ta'ala wal basi ba'dal maut, which means I believe in one and only one Allah, His angels, His books, His prophets, the last day, the fate and the resurrection after death. By believing in these seven major aspects of faith, inshallah, your Iman is going to be fulfilled. Now, let us discuss all these seven major aspects of Islamic fundamental faith in a detailed description. Number one, belief in one and only one Allah. Every Muslim should believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only one creator of the entire universe. He is the eternal and everlasting. He is neither begotten nor begotten. It means Allah has no parents, no children, and no partners. He is the unique. Number two, belief in the angels. Every Muslim should believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created the angels with noor. We have not seen the angels with our eyes, but we do believe that the angels are existing in real. Such a belief without seeing is called the Iman. Such a Iman is precious. Number three, belief in the holy books. Every Muslim should believe in the holy books and respect, and also should read the holy books and should understand and should follow them. Among all the holy books, four major books are very well known to the people with the names Torah, Injil, Zabur and Al-Quran. Al-Quran is the last and final testament of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which was revealed to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by the angel Jibreel alayhi salam for the sake of the entire mankind. Al-Quran should be ruled and followed till the last day for the sake of benefit in both here and the hereafter. Number four, belief in prophets. Every Muslim should believe the prophets. They are trustworthy. There are n number of prophets and messengers sent to this world, but the actual number is known to Allah alone. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the last and final messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Number five, belief in the last day. Every Muslim should believe that the entire creation is going to be collapsed on the day of last day. There will be no single living on this earth on the day of last day. There is no doubt at all that the last day occurs. Coming to the next point, belief in the fate. Every Muslim should believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has designed the fate of each and every individual. Everything happens according to the fate that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has designed. There is no doubt at all that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has the right to do whatever He wants to do. Number 7. Every Muslim should believe that there will be the judgment on the day of resurrection. Every individual is going to be questioned about his deeds and his intention. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala judges each and every individual according to his deeds. If the deeds are good, he will be sent to Jannah, inshallah. If the deeds are bad, he will be sent to hell. But the decision is in the hands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is what the Iman. My dear brothers and sisters, I hope that you understand. And please subscribe to my channel. This is my first video on the YouTube channel. And please forward these videos to your near and dear. Jazakallah.